Enough is enough. This great country and our government belong to all of us, not just a handful of billionaires.
Number one, in America, healthcare must be a right for all of our people.
Wages in America are just too damn low.
But I would hope that other people respect the very painful and difficult choice that many women feel they have to make and don't want the government telling them what they have to do.
We are going to pass legislation that calls for 12 weeks of paid family and medical leave.